I'm using a Springfield, that's pretty good.
Yeah, fuck that. You can go kill yourself.
I'll try.
Where are the snipers?
Over
here.
SVT 40? Sure, I'll pick that one up.
Car 98.
Is there secondary ammo in here?
I see a lot of pentagrams and stuff here.
Oh yeah, here it is.
Yep. Get those guys out of here. Spooky, scary skeleton. Oh, look at the footprints going up onto the ceiling, what?
I got a dynamite off that dead guy.
Let's continue on in my journey.
Just fucking Sparta kicking people running down the stairs. No need to waste ammo when you got feet, am I right?
Yeah, you're right. And when you're right, you're right. You're always right. With that guy.
I remember this being a clusterfuck.
Just like the rest of this fucking game.
Sniper ammo in the bunker. Double kill.
Fucking see double Josh suicider, later. Holy shit.
Oh yeah, if you kick suiciders, they instantly explode.
Yeah, I didn't know that. Found that out the hard way, or like 2 seconds before you did. Getting beat the shit over here. Yeah, I just died.
Let's go. Wow. Goodbye, health.
My young friend.
I'm just standing back here sniping like no big deal.
I'm just in here getting my suit bloody. Like a baller. Get out of here. Yes, so and so. Nice shot. Yeah.
I mean, it's pretty easy.
God, you suck at this game. No power, no party fouls. Yeah, that's right, I walk behind you.
Walk right in front of my axe.
Dang, I can't hit this guy. Alright. Spirits are high.
By high, you mean low, you've never been more correct.
I guess that's true.
Skeletons are like fucking impossible to hit.
That's not so true. What? It's a good thing their lungs are made out of rocks.
Jesus, frag. Come on, dude. Oh, well, you're a fucking idiot. Just thought I'd let you know.
Oh god. Going up! Kanji stay. Is that a chest I can open? Aww. What's wrong?
Oh yeah, I remember this little girl.
Yeah, you do. I thought she was 18. I swear.
I thought she was 12. I swear. Don't even make that puke noise, Noah. You know. Okay. Jesus fucking
The close quarters combat is surreal. Betrayal. No! You gotta have a black person in your party. Come on.
Someone's gonna die
for that token.
Yeah, token. They call me token.
Holy shit, there's a machine gunner right fucking next to me. What was that spawn, by the way?
You're dead. There's a horde behind us, so...
If I throw enough grenades, we'll be okay.
I'm not so sure. What the heck? There's a skeleton that's invincible in the doorway. Okay, I killed him.
He's fucking invincible. Okay, I killed
him. I, like, kicked him 8 times. Watch out, dude. There's a guy behind you.
Hey, look, I'm dead.
Yeah, you're screwed. He's, like, in a hallway, like, gunning. He shot the grenade out of the air! Help, Soph! Don't be in there, dude. You're gonna get trapped.
See you later, so...
Yeah, so fucking dynamites up in like a 2x2 room.
I guess I should have fallen.
Yeah, you
back
should have fallen
more.
Back into the staircase.
I thought he'd die.
I
threw 4 nades and dynamite
so
at him.
I wasn't sure about that.
Well, that was a good run. Nice job, boys.
No, it wasn't. Good lie, though.
Well, maybe if you two hadn't died.
I'm gonna.
I did die
take the SVT.
Literally right before
I'm
you
gonna
died.
Take a different gun.
Good for you. You think I can?
Enfield. Sure, I'll try this. Actually, no. That looks disgusting. I'm gonna take my carbine back. These guns actually all use the same bullets in real life, or is that not a thing?
Not a thing. Springfield 303. Most are German. Or I think both are German guns. Are. 7.92x83.
A little too much knowledge.
When we didn't need to know
that most again, it's 7.62x51.
So they're like
one
all
carbine is 30 cal. Or like, I think.
It's like trying to play games on different consoles. They're like,
yeah,
literally different for absolutely no fucking reason.
Well, I wouldn't say for no reason. But... Yeah, you're correct that they are different,
up.
Technically.
Shut the fuck up. God. Damn.
So no, it's not like playing different video game consoles. What? I'm sorry, I blacked out there for a second.
Yeah, me too. I didn't see what was happening.
I gotta get out of here before I get killed by Josh.
So, can you come pick me up? I was an asshole.
Are you kidding? You open fire on me and then I kill you. And then you call me an asshole?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Nailed that
just
one right on
sure
there.
Sure, I got that one correct. Double kill.
Oh, I forgot there were suiciders out here. Get me the fuck out of here.
I hate these skeletons.
Damn it, so too good to fight me.
Too terrible, I like it. I mean, what? Suiciders.
You ever just like to shoot at people's feet?
You ever like to be pinned up against a wall by suiciders?
Yeah.
Holy crap. Satan's talking about something.
I want a fetch quest for me.
Alright.
Kitty!
So in- Kitty! Is there anything in here? No?
Heads up, they're gonna be spawning.
I actually really like this Bliss Kawika.
What is it? Oh my god, I'm sorry. Oh, I thought I shot you, but I didn't.
I'm so sorry.
What?
For everything.
Oh, okay.
For the fact we're playing this game.
Me too.
Yeah, if I could have some help, that'd be great.
I was shooting at them.
I think you died. I don't see your little revive thing. I think you might have died.
Yeah, I'm sleepy.
What a shame.
Yeah, I really
is there a mode that happens in?
Probably. Maybe not, actually.
Like, fucking super hardcore.
I guess, like...
baller shit.
The holdout mode. Maybe? I don't know.
Gotta remember to work together as a team. Heads up behind you, Noah?
Yeah, I know.
Son. So if you're pushing ahead a little bit, watch out.
I know.
Okay, just making sure.
Josh, you're falling back, or falling a little bit behind that.
Just clearing them out behind us.
All
so
right,
they
just
don't
all right, just forth. Making sure. What?
Why are you so salty, dude?
What are you talking? I don't think you know what salty means. Oh God! I thought someone was gonna troll me with that dynamite.
I'm setting a trap for machine goober.
Okay.
Do you want me to go trigger him or?
Here, I'm gonna put some more dynamite down on you.
I'll put a landmine for good measure.
I don't think he spawns where you guys think he does. Cause we're not going down the stairs here, we're going like across.
Oh no.
Okay, we'll lead him over here.
Yeah.
Because there's literally like two whole inventories worth of explosives right there.
Josh, we failed you.
Sorry.
Don't even damage him, just let him come.
Let them come.
That's what my dad says about my boyfriend.
Oh,
that's
shit,
what my dad
here.
Says to me about himself.
Let my nuts come.
Alright, so let's have a quick wank while we wait.
speed up this footage.jpg?
Oh, here. Oh, baby.
Is Noah still down there? You're getting lit up, dude. Get up here. If you die down there, you're probably dead.
I can't. This is gonna be awesome.
What if it doesn't even kill him? It might not, to be honest with you.
It's possible.
It might kill us from like all the way back here.
Yeah, ready your nades.
Explosives.
Ow. Oh no.
Helmets off.
How is this guy not dead from that? Are you kidding me? The building should be destroyed from that.
Good. Oh, nice. Got him. Because he's elite. I don't believe you know what that means.
Yeah, he's elite. Elite skills.
It means Rex scrubs for a living.
Well, that was not worth it at all. You guys probably killed him by the time. Bro. Yeah, 1137 is, or 1337 is pretty radical. Satan.
Why am I getting like lit up again? Forgot about that. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, I play with these that's guys. Why. Get in, Soap. It's not safe.
No,
out
I need
there.
To kill a zombie. Oh no! It's killing me!
The zombies are firing back. Just come pick me up, I'm done shooting.
Just fucking leave them.
Jesus Christ. Literally waste everyone's time.
He's gonna Spam come back with a vengeance to the weapon. No.
Or so, you fucking son of a bitch.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, come pick me up so I can fucking shoot no one.
Yeah, no. Come on already.
30 seconds.
No!
Lit.
I have to do this safely.
Yeah, cool friends. They hold the enemy.
I'm not, the enemy? Are you kidding me?
No.
That's these two guys. Get out of here.
You're an enemy. Enemy of the people. Survive the assault. Oh, okay. Oh, there they are. It's like shooting fish in a barrel.
It's like shooting zombies in a zombies game.
It's like shooting zombies in a giant area.
Sir? Excuse yourself?
Alright then.
Remember to compensate for wind.
Yeah, I am. Even though there's like literally no way to tell how the wind's going.
Gotta aim for like top right.
If you look at the top of your scope, there's a little wind meter. Well,
holy
this is
shit.
How we die.
Oh, I see, I see.
We're all dead.
Alright, I got you guys up. I'm the hero of war. Today is my day to be the hero. Instead of, like, the Sith Lord that I usually am. Crap. Alright, I got him for you.
My ass. Holy shit, that was a good shot, apparently. I shot through a zombie's head into a skeleton's chest somehow.
Nice.
These suiciders are getting a little scary. Getting a little scary, time to fucking run.
I really like this, like, Japanese pistol. Or my machine gun.
The blissful kikikak.
Yeah.
It's a Polish machine gun.
Oh, it's Polish?
Yeah.
Japanese, you uncultured swine.
When he also thought it was Japanese for a little second. It's Picasso! I don't get it. You cultured swine.
Suicider? Kidding me?
So it's just on the other side of the fucking map.
So are you coming?
Gonna break my rusty chain. I found a key fragment in here.
Okay.
This building's swarming with orcs. By nightfall, these woods will be swarming with orcs!
Is this the way we're supposed to go?
What the hell just happened out there?
Suiciders.
Ah!
Another one. Two more.
Another one.
I got him. Medic! Thank you, doctor.
Help!
What did you tie to in here?
A dynamite.
Like, walk in and there's just him sitting on the ground. Like, you help me do that.
Just the Dead Rising. Help!
What are those footprints, by the way? What is this?
Yeah, I commented on that a little while ago. Nobody listens.
No, I don't even listen to you.
Just watch it in post. Man, look at these footsteps on the wall. Nobody cares. Alrighty then. Wait, what's happening right now? Oh, we have to find another key. We must have run by one of them.
Yeah,
I literally sprinted through the building.
When I was looking for Jew Gold, I think that's where it was. So we gotta go like all the way back upstairs and like past where we came from and then like back the other way from there.
There's zombies still here or not.
Yeah, just like go straight now and we'll meet up with it in a minute here. Ow, 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 ow.
Double kill.
Jesus.
God, what?
How'd I lose my combo? What the fuck?
By sucking too many D's.
Yeah. D's not!
I was just about to say that.
Is it in here?
You like tapes and CDs? Tape this dick to your forehead so you can see CDs and nuts. Does nobody appreciate a good dick joke anymore?
Nah, that wasn't even a good dick joke, honestly. Alright, let's get out of here. No offense, of course.
Somebody on YouTube will laugh about that.
It's not gonna happen.
Let's be honest.
Nobody sees the video.
While we're in this, while we're in this safe room, I'll be right back.
Alright, in that case, I'm gonna go take a piss too.
Yeah, that's
alright, in that case, I'm going to in post edit the video.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. So
back before Josh.
No, you aren't. So this is still gonna be in the little cut. So you don't add this in yet. But
upload it to your shit no one should ever see, but I'm gonna make people see it anyways section.
I'll upload it to my delete folder.
Good upload file.
Alright, I'm... Do you want me to wait for you guys in the key, or...?
I'm here at the door with you.
Right, sorry, I was sniping. This is a sniper game.
No, this is a running simulator.
No, Evolve is a running simulator, let's be honest.
I actually do want to play some more Evolve, though.
Yeah.
Like, not right now, but in the future.
Yeah.
I was having a good
time. Like it. I just want to play, like, the monster once, at least.
You just have to not expect to play the monster, and then you'll eventually get it.
I'm not so sure. How many times
I've picked monster. Nobody in the lobby wants to be monster.
Yeah, that's
a monster.
That happens so many times. Oh my god. Trigger warning.
There's no warning. It's already happening.
Alright, I'm putting the key in. That doesn't sound really good.
You just put down a fucking trip mine, like, at my feet? Shithead.
No.
Oh, is there a horde out here we have to fight?
There's a horde in here.
It's, like, in the library.
Leroy! Oh god, machine gun!
Yeah, that's
I'm
not
sorry.
Good. I was about to join you, but then that happened.
Alright, I'm backing up here.
There's two.
I'm running.
Come on out, boys.
Landmines.
Are there snipers out here?
Watch out for snipers. There's snipers inside, I think. Or are those just traces from the guns, maybe? I don't know.
These guys are getting lit up.
Yeah, they are. Nice.
One's down. The other will join him momentarily.
Just shooting my bolts through the fire.
Help me! Kill it! Kill it! Okay, I'm safe. You saved a VIP.
Saved is a strong word.
Drops dead.
Life is it always in the same spot in this place, or...?
What is?
The book?
I don't know.
Because if so, I think it's like over here and downstairs.
Six, nine.
I hate how inaccurate SMGs are.
No,
69. I hate my life.
You're really good at singing songs, Noah. You should keep doing it for like a living or something.
I like the YouTube money, though, that I get. I'm swimming in YouTube cash.
Alright, let's get out of here.
You got it?
Yeah.
Alright.
The Book of the Dead.
Yeah, this isn't a cliche or anything. There's no escape for us. Plot twist, this is purgatory and we're all dead. The end.
No plot twist, that's the actual storyline.
Oh god. Thank you, whoever sniped that second zombie.
I got you, home dog. I'm the watcher.
What is this?
Fringe? Why is there wind in here?
And look at that, look up! Dude, the wind's venting in through the top, I guess. I don't know. I'm just kind of covering for the game at the moment.
I don't think that's how it works.
I mean, if it's strong enough, possibly?
A downward wind?
Well, no, it can be like hitting the sides of the thing.
I think you're trying to cover a little too hard.
I am trying hard to cover. I'm playing defense. It's not working out.
Okay, so, what are we waiting for again?
We're waiting for like one rogue zombie, I think. Yep, that's him, I think.
It's not open yet. Oh, now it is. Put the fucking book in this thing and let's go.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, I forgot
Welcome
about
to
this.
Satan.
There it's suiciders spawning everywhere, I remember this part.
Oh, better get the fuck back then. I don't really like the looks of this.
Don't worry about
oh,
it.
Oh, I don't like the looks of this. Get in the bunker.
I'm just gonna stand where they detonate.
Alright, that'll work out for you. Man, I love getting detonated upon.
Alright, normals are spawning now.
Maybe this isn't Berlin. Where are we?
We're in Berlin.
We are? Okay.
Yeah. I recognize the Reichstag anywhere. I don't think that's actually the Reichstag.
I recognize my homeland anyway.
I know the Fleur de Lis, so who's that?
I know the swastika, so who's that?
Quality. Best education.
High school in a nutshell.
I know memes.
I know Doritos. No.
Doritos.
Yes. You thought about sniping me there for a second, didn't you? I saw
only
that like slight pause.
I was like, I wonder what's for dinner.
More
oh, dude, I adjusted for wind properly and it worked. Oh, it's like changing all the time. I like wind meta.
Wind simulator.
I'm on a 4
combo.
Yeah,
the wind in this game is really unrealistic, I think. It has a huge effect on bullets, even at 50 meters.
You have a huge effect on my 50 meters, if you know what I'm saying.
I know what you're saying. Jesus.
50 meters, holy shit.
Better get the Guinness.
World's largest fat cock.
Oh, okay. What is this commentary?
Man, I got such a big dick. Oh, yeah, memes.
Doritos. You don't want Doritos.
Ow, God, suiciders spawn.
I'm out. I have no health.
Then don't come over here because there's a lot of suiciders spawning, like, in my butthole. Oh, thanks, Noah.
Yeah, I'm just
thanks
contributing
for
the cause.
Jesus Christ.
You're getting beaten, by the way. I
didn't even
one.
Know I was up. Until I look, I'm getting fucking lit up by skeletons.
Get smacked.
And so you stop. Coming for you, my boy.
Hey, Josh, come up here. Oh my god, there's snipers.
Are they?
Ow.
One on top of my building here.
Alright, kill the one on top of the library over there. Or not the library, the building across from it. This guy's hopping around like a fucking bunny.
What's happening?
I'm hiding in the
a
bunker,
big shot.
For the death.
I'm prone.
He's up here.
Where's here?
Ow.
He's on top of your building.
There's one over to the right.
He's jumping across to my right, or to my, to your left of me.
What?
Got one.
What are these call-outs?
I don't know, okay. Like, how to... I'm getting lit. I gotta fucking, like, take over here.
Oh, that's a good shot. Got one, by the way.
What if there's a mode where the snipers kill you in one shot?
They basically do kill you in one shot.
That guy die?
Yeah, I got him.
Alright.
I think we're good. Yeah, there's a horde coming.
Prepare to defend yourselves.
Is Is there a machine gunner?
Probably.
No, it was just a... There's just like little gunners.
Okay. Little gunners.
There's a machine gunner.
Yeah, now there's a machine gunner over there.
Yeah, that's right, guys.
That was a really shitty grenade throw, apparently.
I'm getting smacked. They're up. I'm dead.
I just put landmine down on accident. I killed Josh, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, get Josh, leave me. I killed most of the zombies here.
There's two gunners.
I'm gonna tank it.
No, you're not. Okay. You're gonna die, and I'm gonna die. Alright, first one's dead. I'm gonna try and pick up some.
I ran out to stay alive. So we don't lose.
Run! Get to the bunker!
Crap. I can't believe I actually got out of there. Alright, have fun, guys.
I'm fine.
Have fun, Josh.
I'm like in the middle here. I'm trying to get behind the pillar. Okay, awesome.
Here, come in here. Oh, Josh, come in here!
Oh my god, it bounced.
I didn't even know this existed. What's in here? Oh, there's like chains?
It's like sex toys? Where is this machine gunner, by the way?
Where are you?
He's
guys?
Over here now.
He's at me.
Oh, this is a cool spot.
No way, you should come out here and like help us.
Alright.
That was another machine gunner. I got mowed down.
Fudge.
There's that machine gunner you're looking at, and then there's the one in the middle, Noah.
Okay. Is he coming? There's a flank route over to the side. I'm gonna try and get you, Silver, right?
Yep.
They're both going for me. Alright, going for you, Josh.
Yeah, they're both right here next to me. I'm trying to get in the fucking door.
Alright, I'm coming for you, so.
I'll try and draw fire.
Cover.
I never asked for your help, you know.
I covered worse, you know. Boy. Dead. One's dead. Other one's without a helmet. I'm clearing out some of this trash. Picking.
Second machine gun is down.
Probably means there's gonna be another wave coming, so heads up. Another machine gunner over there in the distance.
Oh, the other way.
Helmet's already
I'm looking the wrong way trying to find him. I see you get the traces. I'm like, wait a second.
It's down. Damn,
did
we wrecked that one.
Holy crap. The Book of Souls. The Book of Souls.
Okay.
Pretty cool book.
Is this Lord of the Rings? Boo! So it's begun.